Weekend is almost here. Look at that. All green lights. I like what I see. No storms to bring in any kind of strong winds and any kind of heavy rain this weekend. It's all trade wind weather, and that's thanks to high pressure to the north of the islands. That's kind of like a buffer between the islands and some storm systems far to the north. And because of that high pressure, really stable weather this weekend. Lots of sunshine, maybe a few trade showers and trade winds to 20 miles per hour. Those trade showers are starting to ramp up tonight as they normally do during the overnight hours. So we'll see a gradual increase, and this applies to all islands from the Garden Isle to the Big Island. You see the Ko'olau spline, the windward side, seeing a little bit of shower activity, and there's more upstream. Maui's had the most rain all day compared to the rest of the state. There was this swath of rain clouds that moved into Maui County, so things have been much more wet compared to the rest of the state. And of course, we're seeing some more light showers offshore that will move into the Big Island overnight. Nothing that's very heavy, though. Very typical trade wind weather pattern with windward showers. 3 to 5. Tomorrow for the south shores, no more than 2 to 3 footers for the east and the north. We do anticipate a few swells to move through the south shores this weekend, at least one for the north shore. So these numbers will be bumped up for the weekend, especially by Sunday. But other than that, beach weather to go with that surf, lots of sunshine, mostly dry for leeward areas, and trade winds 10 to 20 miles per hour. So I mentioned humidity and why it might be humid next week or might feel hot next week, and it's simply because we lose the trades. We lose the trades late Monday. In fact, it'll probably already be on the humid side Monday with the light trades. And then it's light and variable winds through midweek next week. At the very least, that's when you'll probably have to crank up your AC.